Mike, thank you.
Well, this clearly is a management decision. I'm not sure that it was done the way it should have been done, but we have to go through this process. We have a public hearing when we get towards the end of our stuff, and I'm certain that with the discussion tonight and what's going to take place in the next month or so, that the public may come to the public hearing and favor that side of the table or favor the book, or who knows. Certainly the public will have some input on this. I don't think that this committee should take it out tonight. I think it should stay here for a little while and get some public feedback. The Board of Selectmen has set a policy, and they've done it. Whether we agree or disagree, it's been done. And I think it should go through the steps and let the public exercise their opinion at the public hearing. We then have time to change it if we so desire, or we could leave it if we get the input for it. That's it, I think, tonight.
Thank you.